gonna get up and move on with my day. The life of CorNae is hard, people. I get my sisters. I'm Rick Flair Jr. Junior. After this, it's wardrobe. Fresh face, my gaze. And please, don't forget the teethers. You gotta get the teethers.
Hello, Baton Rouge. My name is Corey Smith. I'm an educator. I'm someone who's active in our community, and I am formally announcing my candidacy for Metro Council District 6. For the last 10 years, I've worked in education, helping to lay a strong foundation for your children, grandchildren, nieces, and nephews, fighting for them inside the classroom located in this very district, helping to create pathways to make a brighter future for them academically. And now the time has come to bring that same fighting spirit to the Metro Council. As your councilman, I'm committed to fostering a thriving community, being proactive in addressing the right needs for our families, from higher paying jobs to safer neighborhoods and an improved infrastructure. My pledge is to bring equitable resources to your front door. I will always be an accessible representative, working together for the best interests of District 6. Over the next couple of months, I look forward to sharing with you in depth my platform and vision for the betterment of District 6. I'm proud to say I live in this district. I work in this district. I love this district, and I'm prepared to serve this district on the Metro Council. I'm not running for just an office or to pad my resume or to be purchased by the highest bidder. I'm running for us. I humbly ask for your prayers, your support, and most importantly, your vote. Early voting is October 18th through the 29th. Election day is November 5th. With courage, compassion, and consistency, vote Corey Smith, Metro Council District 6. Thank you.
Phoenix Air Spa provides its customers with a soothing environment. Incomparable professional services, extraordinary results. Relax, recharge, and re-emerge anew at Phoenix Air Spa. Always aesthetically you.
Yep, so a lot goes into this. The first things first is my wardrobe. You gotta keep the hot as the hot. You can't keep wearing the same thing over and over and over. So you know who's my best friend? Shin. We gotta get it right. From the bling bling on the ears to the ring-a-ding around the derriere, you know? This is how I prep for the show. And let me say this, this is a TV show. This is no podcast. Podcasts, they wouldn't have full production, but we do. So yeah, y'all gonna help me pick out my outfit for today. The Shin is my friend. Woo, I got all my stuff too. Poop. The shoes. You gotta keep it fresh. You always wanna look your best, put your best foot forward. Cause you know, you're on television. I even got me some shades. Keep those haters away. Ooh. Shake them haters off. Shake them haters off. Shake them haters off. Ooh. Some motion. So, sit back and relax. And we're gonna pick out what goes with the best for me today.
Citizens of Baton Rouge, and I've taken care of a lot of legal matters. I've not only been a prosecutor before, but I also have served as an attorney for landlords, tenants, traffic matters, misdemeanor matters, you name it. And that's all that's heard in Baton Rouge City Court. So I will appreciate your support. I appreciate your passing the word and sharing this information, but more importantly, I appreciate you're voting for Niles Hamer November the 5th. Early voting is October the 18th through the 29th. And guess what? That is only 3 months away. So let's go. Let's go.
What's up? This is your girl, Megan Good. And I want to give a shout out to Mad Game ENT.
Nino, he gonna be like, take it off, boy. I like it, huh, Nino? Yeah. And my other consultant or slash critic, y'all gotta be real careful. You're going slow, you don't make too many movements. Y'all ready? This is my other consultant, Janae. She lets me know what was hot and what's not.
told y'all, y'all gotta get up, you know. All right, well, help. She'll bite you.
But I know it looks like the show is just, oh, I just, but I got other stuff to do. Okay, I got errands to run. I got drinks to go buy. I got mixes to get. All this for the show. So if y'all ready, let's go. And we're off for the day, baby. Cocktails and conversation is on the way. Ooh, it's hot out here in the Louisiana street. There ain't nobody hotter than me.
Mad Game ENT.
Mad Game
ENT.
Mad Game TV.
Mad Game Entertainment.
Mad Game Entertainment.
Mad Game Entertainment.
Mad Game Entertainment.
Mad Game Entertainment. Stay tuned, homie.
It's Friday night, and you're now clocked in on The Late Shift with Will Merrow.
And it's Mad Game Presents Friday Night Flows. Let's kick it off like this, baby.
And lock it in. We'll be right back with more cocktails, conversation, and me.
JK Lee Sports. Watching this on YouTube? Make sure you click that like and subscribe button on the MG Network. Holla. Always what you get, so y'all might not know that, you know, I do post production and I do edits and other things that you'll probably never see my face on. But if you read, because you know, I know a lot of y'all don't read, but if you do read, you'll see my name pop up somewhere around here. So right here, you know, I'm gonna show you one of the things that I have to do. I call them assignments, you know. My boss, he calls them other things. Okay, so I'm calling it assignments. Here's one assignment that I have to do, which is Shiloh, my favorite place to be. And we do Bible study over there, and you know, I have to post edit things, okay? And what post edit means is you go, you shoot it, then you re-edit, and you edit. That's post. That's the last. Okay? Before it goes on the television. Anywho. As you can see, it looks like nothing. Just a whole bunch of boxes. But one click can make a difference. Boom, we got action. Okay, you see Deacon Emmanuel up there. He's doing his thing for Pastor. And you know, we go and we take video of this and we get all in the beginning. And this is what I do, you know, I go through, we'll have to edit that out. You see that? That'll probably be edited out. Or maybe it won't, because that's when you start talking. But yeah. So that's what we already gonna do. This is what I've been doing as far as work. You gotta make different folders, because different things are used for different platforms. So some of this will be used for TV. That's why that's 5830. Others, it'll be on Facebook Live, Venmo, what's that? Vimeo? I always get that confused. Money is always on my mind. But yeah, different platforms, so I chop and screw it, basically, okay? You see how it looks on the screen right now? I could change the color if I wanted to and make it brighter or lighter, like this. Yeah, I like that guy. That's ugly. So, we have to tone it down. Get that man a tan. Bring that pink out, because real men wear pink. Okay? kind of dark, and you don't want it too dark. It's like, whoa, where you go? So yeah, you gotta find just the right niche for, you know, your own liking. That's kind of dark. I'm gonna go about 6%. Keep it light and right, okay? So also, you know, there's other things that you have to do to make it look good for production-wise as far as television. So I'm gonna just press play. We got an introduction. As you see, this is called a lower third. It pops up. All this right here, you have to type in, put in. I do anyway. I gotta put in and make it look cute so you can, you know, go along with the Bible study. But yeah, so this is behind the scenes with me. I'm not just the face in the front, you know, in the camera all the time. I do have actual work that I have to do. It's just as important as cocktails. But this is what I do behind the scenes. And hope you guys enjoyed it because, like I said, I do a lot. This is only a scratch. But I'm glad to share my scratch with you guys, you know? So we'll be right back after these commercials.
Advertising and operating a business go hand in hand. Mad Game Entertainment has a long, detailed history of working within clients' budgets and delivering big results. Mad Game helped launch the popular Go Vote app. We've been involved with several successful political campaigns. We assist the everyday marketing needs for small businesses and many other organizations. We custom fit marketing plans for the largest budget and the most modest. We look forward to enhancing your presence in your industry.
Production meeting. I'm just waiting on Terrence to come in, but as far as production, we come here, talk about ideas for the show. As you see, KC is in my corner, baby, because we got stuff to talk about and we got stuff to do for y'all coming for this upcoming week. So, well, hi, Terrence.
Hello.
So happy to make it.
Finally, no play.
This is our top production manager, Mr. Terrence Turner.
It's all a team effort.
Team? There's no I in team. There's definitely me. So, do you want to explain to them a little bit more detail of what really goes on in the boom boom room?
I'm not even used to being on this side of the camera.
We know. You can get used to it.
I mean, it's really just more so about making sure that you plot everything out. You don't want to be like last minute with your thoughts of trying to just kind of throwing stuff together. You want to kind of plan out your season and everything. Mm-hmm. So for this new season, CorNae said that she wanted to kind of up the ante a little bit as far as with guests, with presentations. Last season, I know we incorporated having like musical guests on there, so we've been trying to kind of expand that as far as getting a more diverse group of guests, whether it be music or just the ones you sit down and talk with.
Mm-hmm.
And she said she really wanted to kind of experiment more with her drinks this season.
Yeah, I be wanting to put candy and stuff, but you know, that's we grown. I don't need no candy in my drink unless I'm gonna eat it. And I don't really eat candy like that, so. I'm just gonna have to think of a little bit more creative way to just make it pop. You know, it might be anything. Y'all know I love a good sparkle. Might put a firework in that thing. Pop, pop. I don't know.
She has been talking about doing that for a while, but she wanted to kind of find the appropriate time to incorporate more sparkly things into her drinks. I know last season. She wanted to experiment more as far as doing like winter drinks. So,
oh yeah, but we back in summertime, baby. It's too hot for that. Okay, ain't no cocos, ain't no Baileys. We're not doing none of that. Okay, freshers, refresh. I might start with some little spritzers or something, but I don't like the spritzer taste. So
yeah, no.
I had to juice it up and make it taste good. That's what happened.
Now, one thing that a lot of guests have been surprised about, and that CorNae recently revealed just this season, and this is season 4, but I know you just recently revealed this, that you don't taste any of these recipes before.
They don't know that.
Before you get there.
No,
because
nobody
I want to be, this is a surprise, as my guest. I don't want to be like, oh, I know it tastes, it might be nasty. You know, I'm looking for a bad review one day, like, ooh, look. You know, something just to keep the show real, you know? Yeah, because I ain't going to say that about my guests. Nothing.
You've never had a bad review yet?
No, not yet. So, but you know, that's what makes it a great show. The drink's good, I'm good, they good, we good. Even production, you know, you get to taste everything I make.
I do. Behind the scenes are always fun when she presents the final product of her drinks. It's always fun. Let's just say it enhances the creativity behind the camera.
It just helps it. Just way much. It just makes it better.
I'm always happy, so I don't have no complaints.
That's what I'm talking about. But good speaking, I'm glad you said something over here. What we got going on over there in Casey's Corner this upcoming weekend? We ain't gonna tell.
It's brewing.
Or what we could do is we could take a trip to physically actually go into Casey's Corner.
We can go over there and see what Casey's talking about. I be in there all the time. She like my therapist, my skin lady. She do my hair sometimes.
I got some new stuff for you too.
See what I'm saying?
I always have some new stuff. Y'all know that.
You gotta keep it new. That's what we do over here. New. Okay.
No.
Boom. No. So sit back, relax, and we're gonna take a little dip over to Casey's Corner and see what in her world, okay? Right after these commercials.
Opportunity awaits your child. Invest in their future with Louisiana Leadership Institute. For 3 decades, the Louisiana Leadership Institute has been an educational bridge for youth excelling to the next level.
The future is bright. Allow us at the Louisiana Leadership Institute to help light your child's path to success.
You want to run up on.
We're over here in Casey's Corner, where the vibe is just so serene and so luxe. You won't want to leave, but we need to see what Casey's talking about, so I'm going to let her do the talking. Let's go over here and check and see what she got going on. Look at the ambience, y'all. Just look. Galaxy. Casey!
What's up, dog?
We in the corner. What we got over here? The Nunu.
We got that Nunu for you, boo.
So give us a little tour of your room. You know, let the people know what they are missing. I don't miss it because I get to come in here all the time.
You got everything you need in here. We're going to be bringing in a lot of new stuff. As you can see, we have our body contouring. You might not know what that is, body contouring. We have our BBL machine.
BBL, Casey.
We're going to be bringing some of that in. I got some new products for y'all that we're going to talk about. We have all these products over here that, of course, I sell also.
But I'm gonna teach you how to use them. I'm a mixologist too. You know, she mixed the drinks,
right,
I mixed the chemicals,
right,
and we just
I don't know to put on the toner or the retinol. You know, I don't know what order to go in. So I be confused myself. I might be doing it backwards where the stuff ain't even taking effect.
You know you ain't gonna do it backwards because why? Because I'm going to get you straight. You going to have your home care together before you leave, and we're going to make sure you're good. Okay. So, and if you forget, I'm a phone call away. Don't even worry about it.
She's not the only one that will answer.
But we're going to bring all of this. We also have a new room in here. We're adding.
I'm expanding. First of all, we're going to change the name to Casey's Block. Because it's not going to be Corner anymore.
Yes, honey.
She's blocking it out, baby. Yes, she's honey. Monopolizing.
Take it
Do
on.
Not pass up. Do not collect $200.
Yes, I'll have some guest artists coming in, doing some PMU services with me. It's a permanent makeup for y'all who don't know. You know, your brows, your lips, and everything. And we might expand to do some eyeliner and stuff. I'm not really sure. But we're going to be doing a little bit of everything. I have a couple of guests coming in and do some, they come in, they do lashes. So if you want to look natural, you want to be beautiful, and you want to make sure that, you know, everything is the way you want it to be, then the professional way, then you're going to come to Phoenix Air Spa. So that's what we got, man. I mean, that's, you know, in a small little nutshell, I can tell y'all, you know.
We don't want to tell people everything. Like, y'all kind of being nosy, really. We try to let y'all in just a little tad.
Just a little bit,
okay?
You know?
So, be looking out for what Casey has in store for you guys.
And send me some questions.
Send some questions. If you don't know, ask, baby. It's the only dumb question you have is the one you don't ask.
Somebody said something to you, or you saw something crazy on the internet, and you like, I don't know about that. Hit me up. I'll let you know. Just be prepared for the harsh truth. That's all I got to tell you about that.
Okay, well, thank you, Casey, and we'll be right back after these commercials.
Yeah.
Today's inside of CorNae's life and the behind the scenes of Cocktails and Conversation. You know, we got things in store for you guys, so, you know, buckle up because this season is gonna be a doozy. Next week we'll be right back on regular set. We'll have, you know, a fire guest, and you know, I'll make that cocktail for y'all. Sorry I wasn't able to make a cocktail, but I promise you I'm gonna have a 2-for-1 come next week. So y'all come back, check your girl out, and we'll see you next week on Cocktails and Conversations.